Made good use of that stuff.
The outcasts built up their stronghold on the remains of the quarantine site where they were held. They've been here a long time and know the area intimately. We believe that capturing Roosevelt Island and neutralizing Emeline Shaw, the outcast leader, will seriously weaken the faction and may even cause it to disintegrate.
Can't support from here!
Access to this area is restricted.
Dark is not gonna last!
Incoming backup request.
JTF operatives have been ordered to shoot trespassers on site. If you pass this checkpoint, we cannot guarantee safe re-entry.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out? Because Emeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Take care of yourself.
Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Burn them in the pit! What's taking so goddamn long?
It's hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head.
Maybe you just don't know what you're doing. Maybe you're not much use to us after all. Huh? Maybe you'd be more useful as fertilizer.
I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else.
Requesting backup.
Thank you. That's where you were going. Take this.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Thank you.
Be careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Thank you. building is our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this. Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.